Good morning. It's Wednesday, November 1st. I'm Caroline Cavan, and let's get the month started with the announcements. First, from your guidance department, the mascot matchup winners are Creech, Stewart, Dottie, and Macbeth. The door decorating contest winners are in third place, Katie, in second place, Nyx, and in first place, Treywick and Averett. Congratulations, and prizes will be coming your way. We want to thank everyone for a great college and career month. October was special because of you and your help. We couldn't do this without you. Attention Key Clubbers, the next meeting will be tomorrow in the library at 7:15 a.m. If you can't make this meeting, come to the one at 3:15 in room 3103. The Board Game Club will meet today after school in the library. Now I'm going to pass it on to my friend Aiden for some more announcements.
RTC competition at Airline is this Saturday. The pre-ACT test will be given to all 9th and 10th graders Tuesday, November 7th, beginning first period.
In sports, boys soccer versus Ouachita at home tomorrow at 5:30 and at 7. Boys basketball scrimmage at home versus Neville tomorrow at 5. Cross country at South Bossier Park tomorrow. Wish them good luck. The varsity football team plays Ruston at home this Friday night, where the spirit theme is Neon Luau. Congrats to the Lady Rebel soccer team for their 4-1 victory in the scrimmage versus Ouachita earlier this week. Junior Aaliyah Sanchez led the team with a hat trick, and Dara Lowe added the fourth goal. Seniors May Moody and Harley Lockwood each had an assist as well. The Lady Rebels will end their preseason with another scrimmage versus Neville here at home next Tuesday night. We'll have more details on that next week. November 13th through 17th, the West Monroe High School Student Life Committee is hosting a fall festival during lunch shifts. There will be games and contests and yummy concessions. There's also a food drive where you could help your homeroom win a breakfast. To prepare for the festival, you can purchase a festival tee and one special concession for just $20. Or you can purchase just the t-shirt for $12. The link to pay will be on online school payments later today. This is only open this week, so if you want the shirt or the special concession price, take care of this as soon as possible. As I mentioned, as part of the week-long fall festival events, Student Council is hosting a homeroom canned food drive competition. The first period class that donates the most non-perishable food items during the week of November 13th through 17th will win a breakfast provided by the Student Council. Let's show some holiday spirits by helping out those in our community who are in need this holiday season. Yearbooks are now on sale. Students can scan the QR codes and the posters in the hallways or go to Balfour.com, search for West Monroe, and purchase a yearbook for $75. Senior baby ads are also on sale at GoRebs.org through online school payments. The deadline is December 5th. That's all we have for today. Have a great day, Rebels.